And before you ask, yes, he'll be wearing his hat in his TORDBOT.